forcing an Allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the western desert. A harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king. I've arrived in Tobruk, off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the western desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
I completely forgot if there is even a control for jump. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get used to that, not being able to jump. Okay. Okay.
Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I have to do something about them.
Tiger tank, but everything has its weakness, son. I'm sure your boys will find it. In the meantime, write to your mother a little more often. You know how she worries. Your proud dad. War diary. Cool.
They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
Oh, that's what it was.
This is a good time to use the well rod.
Sure what that means.
Does that mean they're making so much noise they won't be able to hear me?
Sorry I wasn't talking there for a second. I was concentrated on doing good my first time. I think I've got quite the hang of this. One second. out of the way for me.
Ist hier irgendwo.
Come on, bro. Everything's okay.
Wenn hier ist, finden wir
ihn. Oh, cool. I found another. Survival notes. Managing heart rate. Keep low profile, move slowly. You'll be much harder to spot, even when they're alerted to your presence. As an add bonus, slower movement will help you control your breathing, which will in turn allow you to fire steadier shots. That is something I don't know. Okay, I'm about to cap this guy whether he likes me or not.
Damn it.
Da ist er!
see if I can kill him before he notices me at all. Lovely, I pressed the wrong button. There's a way out of this. I'm an idiot. I need to throw it behind him. Not good enough. I don't know what my guy did there. Will you just throw it? I need to learn the controls. That's the hardest part right now. No, not good enough. Perfect. Sorry that I wanted to try that so many times. Oh my goodness. I don't think people like you, dude. Just gonna say that. I think I'll go for these guys first. Some sounds are loud enough to mask your shots.
Was war das?
Oh! Oh yeah. When that popped up, I thought I did something wrong. Hard. I didn't want to be so loud, but I couldn't get in the area without them seeing me. see. Optional objective and a long shot. I'm sure it'll tell me what the long shot is. But I got the flexibles, I'm happy.
I might as well check the ridge.
Long shot. Yep, that was the long shot. Wicked. Alright, so sniper nests are long shots. Cool. Cool. That's why I was being so careful, guys. I read the achievements beforehand. First mission. Oh, so I missed the objective? Man. Oh, I thought it was somewhere I had to go. I didn't know it was okay. Okay, that's okay. I think I did pretty good for my first time. Okay. Wow. Alright, guys. This has been Lorcan playing Sniper Elite 3. Until next time. See ya!